大家好，我是 April 老师。Today we start lesson 22 in Chinese Reading and Writing 5, learning 10 new characters, how to read them, how to write them, and their meanings. Grab your pen or pencil, let's get started.
八，
长，
客，
男，
太，
累，
饿，
玩，
拿，
放，
That's it. Practice reading and writing these characters until you are familiar with them. We'll look at words and combinations at our next lesson. Thank you for watching. This is your teacher April. Join me again soon.